Welcome to Top 10 Titan, where we bring you the most mind-blowing discoveries from across the universe. 2025 has been an incredible year for space exploration, revealing new planets, cosmic mysteries, and cutting-edge technology. Buckle up, because today we're counting down the top 10 space discoveries that will blow your mind. Kicking off our list, we're seeing unprecedented collaborations between nations in space. NASA, ESA, and private companies are working on the Lunar Gateway, a new station orbiting the Moon. Meanwhile, China's Tiangong space station is expanding, bringing more research opportunities and potential partnerships with Russia and other countries. The future of space travel is more global than ever. China successfully landed a spacecraft on the far side of the Moon, marking a historic milestone in lunar exploration. The mission, part of the Chang'e 4 program, aims to conduct scientific experiments and explore the Moon's lesser-known terrain. This achievement underscores China's growing capabilities in space exploration and its ambition to become a major player in the global space race. The far side of the Moon, which is never visible from Earth, presents unique challenges and opportunities for scientific discovery, including studying lunar geology and potentially setting the stage for future manned missions. Forget slow radio waves, quantum communication is revolutionizing how we send data in space. Scientists are testing instantaneous, unhackable transmissions between Earth and satellites, setting the stage for next-gen space missions. Imagine controlling a rover on Mars with zero delay. Crazy, right? As of now, China is widely regarded as the global leader in the development and implementation of quantum communication technologies. Could the future of clean energy be in space? Researchers are making huge strides in space-based solar power, collecting sunlight 24/7 and beaming it wirelessly to Earth. This could mean limitless green energy, reducing our dependence on fossil fuels. The development of space-based solar power is being led by a mix of countries, China, US, Japan, EU, India, space agencies, NASA, ESA, JAXA, CNSA, and private companies, SpaceX, Space Solar, Solarin. While China is currently the most aggressive in its SBSP ambitions, the US, Japan, and the EU are also making significant strides. With continued advancements in technology and international collaboration, SBSP could become a reality within the next few decades, revolutionizing global energy production. AI and robots are taking over, at least in space. In 2025, NASA and private companies are deploying autonomous repair robots to maintain satellites and spacecraft without human intervention. This means safer, more efficient missions beyond Earth. The United States, led by NASA and private companies like SpaceX, and China, through CNSA, are currently the major leaders in AI and robotics for space missions. The European Union, via ESA, and Japan, through JAXA, are also significant players, with strong contributions from private companies like Airbus and iSpace. As space exploration becomes more collaborative, international partnerships and advancements in AI and robotics will continue to drive innovation, paving the way for lunar bases, Martian colonies, and beyond. NASA's Mars sample return mission is making history. A rover is set to collect Martian soil and rock samples and send them back to Earth for analysis. If signs of past life exist, this mission could be our best chance to find them. The Mars sample return mission is being led by NASA and ESA, with NASA taking the primary role in sample collection, retrieval, and launch, and ESA leading the effort to return the samples to Earth. Together, these two organizations are driving one of the most ambitious space exploration projects in history, with support from other international partners. Their leadership and collaboration are essential to the mission's success, which promises to revolutionize our understanding of Mars and its potential for past life, while paving the way for future human missions to the Red Planet. The mission represents a monumental step in space exploration and a testament to the power of global cooperation. In February 2025, NASA will launch the SpaceX mission, a powerful space observatory that will scan the entire sky. This mission will help us understand how galaxies formed, and could even provide clues about the origins of the universe and the distribution of water and other ices in planetary systems. The SpaceX mission is a NASA-led project with Caltech and Ball Aerospace as major partners. NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, JPL, manages the mission, while Caltech leads the scientific effort and Ball Aerospace builds the spacecraft. Together, these organizations are driving the development of SpaceX, which promises to revolutionize our understanding of the universe's origins, galaxy formation, and the distribution of ices in space. The mission's success will depend on the collaboration of these leaders, as well as contributions from international partners and the scientific community. The James Webb Space Telescope continues to amaze us. In 2025, it provided detailed observations of rocky exoplanets in habitable zones, including those orbiting TRAPPIST-1. Are we on the verge of discovering alien life? Stay tuned. The James Webb Space Telescope is a NASA-led mission, with ESA and CSA as major partners. NASA provides the majority of the funding, management, and technical expertise, while ESA and CSA contribute critical instruments and support. Together, these agencies have made JWST the most powerful space telescope ever built, revolutionizing our understanding of the universe, including exoplanets, distant galaxies, and the early cosmos. Their collaboration exemplifies the power of international cooperation in advancing space exploration and science. The Moon isn't just a destination, it's becoming a hub for space industry. SpaceX and Blue Origin are developing infrastructure for lunar mining, resource extraction, and even permanent settlements. Could we see a moon base in the near future? The development of a lunar industrial hub is being led by NASA, with significant contributions from ESA, China, and private companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin. These leaders are driving advancements in ISRU, 3D printing, resource extraction, and lunar infrastructure, paving the way for a sustainable human presence on the Moon. Their collaboration and innovation are transforming the Moon into a hub for scientific discovery, resource utilization, and economic activity, setting the stage for future exploration of Mars and beyond. NASA's magnetospheric multiscale satellites have picked up strange cosmic porous waves deep in space. These plasma waves, which sound like eerie bird chirps, could reveal new secrets about the universe's magnetic fields. The detection of distant cosmic porous waves is a significant achievement in space science, shedding light on the behavior of magnetized plasmas and the magnetic environments of planets, exoplanets, and interstellar space. These waves not only play a crucial role in space weather and planetary magnetospheres, but also offer a unique window into the physics of the universe. As research and technology advance, porous waves will continue to reveal the secrets of cosmic magnetic fields and their impact on celestial bodies. And at number one, scientists have discovered HD2079-4, a super-Earth, just 20 light-years away. It sits in the habitable zone of its star and may even have liquid water. Could this be our next home? The search for extraterrestrial life just got way more exciting. The discovery and study of potentially habitable super-Earths are primarily led by NASA, with significant contributions from ESA, ESO, and research institutions worldwide. These organizations are advancing our understanding of exoplanets and their potential to support life using cutting-edge telescopes and missions like Kepler, TESS, JWST, and Plato. Their collaboration and innovation are bringing us closer to answering one of humanity's most profound questions. Are we alone in the universe? And that's a wrap on our countdown of the top 10 space discoveries of 2025. Which one blew your mind the most? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an episode of Top 10 Titan. See you next time.